Time to start it up and go to the next server. VMod level 12 already. Nice. We'll see how this goes. And I feel like might be a little hard still to go further, and maybe I need to level a little bit, but whatever. Oh, my camera like that. Okay, let's go. Digimon World 3 has 10k followers. Very interesting. We should just tag Agumon. I do one shot with Wargreymon. That's nice. G Lake. I remember this guy. Might be a problem right here. No, he's not. Nice. He's not a problem. Yo, what's with my camera? Like, it's so annoying when it just lags out. And has me on some face like that. Where's my digi egg? Crossbow. That's interesting. I wanna see something. How does the crossbow fit Mon? What's that? Yeah. Okay. That's interesting. Gives him a lot of strength already. That's very interesting. Finally, I found these two guys.
Hmm.
Pizza. Yo, there's no way I just... I have to go back now. They'll teleport me, right? Yeah, nice. Secret room. Easy. Look for the passcode, of course. Okay, so now I'm going to Datamon again, I guess. It's a hard fight there, though. And I'm two-shotting mobs here. I used to have more strength for sure in most of my fights. Because before... And I used to level a lot more. But also getting strength because of... training strength. Now I only train strength like once, I think. I need a counter crest. That's a big upgrade. For Wargreymon especially. Do I just get it here, I wonder? Let me Google real quick. Ah, this is too slow to Google. Let me Google on the computer. Counter crest. Digimon World 3. Multi-crest and counter-crest. So... Wait, where's counter crest? Our first real accessory, sure we could get a power siege mod. Where can I get it? It says tusk one? Yeah. Dropped by Tuskmon. Do I have any things already that I can, like, multi-attack or counter-crest? No. It's not nice then. And I don't have many heals and stuff. Next steps might be hard, really. Tuskmon, Tuskmon. Where can I farm Tuskmon? I think there's some like right here. But it's not often that you get him here. Tuskmon? Oh. Let's get some from him. I got Stingmon. I don't think I need Stingmon. Oh, maybe I should farm him a little here. If one more goes out like that, I will farm him here. No. Okay. And that's always this one, I guess. Yo, Vemon, you're pretty weak. I mean, your other guy is doubling levels. We can probably train here. Sad. Sad. I mean, I have to have speed. And he only, I think, finished all four once. Nice. 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 I can put on a lot of bear items on him for sure. Thank you. How do I get to North Sector from here? I don't even know. Level 5. Okay, more Greymon. That's nice. Wait. Plug cape. Okay. Vegemon, well, not changing here anything. It's too weak. Let's get here. Tuskmon? That is Tuskmon. I wonder where the chances to drop it. Ah, whatever. Whatever, I'll get it later. End the game. Now I need to sort. Put this guy in front for a little. And just hope for the best, but dude, this will be hard. I mean, I have a revive crest and a couple of those actually, not just one. But it will be hard. I think difficulty will jump up right here. By quite a bit. Yo. Move in front. Final. Sewers. How many times will I be in sewers? Brimstone Blade. Let's see what's that. Let's see what's that real quick. Oh, Crimson Blade? Okay, it's probably Crimson Blade, not Brimstone Blade. Can I wear it with this guy? No. Is it exclusive for That's probably exclusive for the sword dude, Kataman. Probably. There's nothing here. Kill this guy, 2-shot? No, 3-shot. Pretty bad. When we're 3-shotting a simple mob. Let's see. Oh no, now I have to attack these guys. That'll be hard. They have 2 mobs, both tanks or whatever. Oh, this and a tank. 3 mobs. 2 mobs. Just attack, attack. At least they don't deal a lot of damage. One power charge is not enough, I think. Good thing that I can actually defend against this. Good thing that I can actually defend against that. Okay, so maybe they're not as strong as I remember. I'll save resources for now and not heal Demon. Again. That's nice. Recovery disc. That's interesting. Quick attacks. Bits. Heal up again. Okay. And 2 dudes all the time. The tanks. Let's go right here real quick. Thousand bits. I wonder if I should level Mon Mon. I can literally get like 5 levels instantly, yeah. Probably. Let's do it for a second. Let's do like 2 of these fights with him and see what I get. And levels. See what I get in levels. Instant level 5. That's very nice. Level 5 sounds nice. Let's do that one more time. Maybe a couple more times? Like, this is a lot of XP, really. Also, I mean, can't deny that the levels are pouring in. I do use 2 of the power charges every single time, which is not the worst. I thought it'll be more. Now what I do need to do is status this guy. Level 7 from the second minion. How many more are we doing? Defended twice. 3 times. Wow, they didn't do damage to me. Level 9 instantly. Wow. I'll level faster than the other dude. Than Vemon. Nobody knows anything here. It's nice. Wait a second. Wait a second, we can do something here. I can go into actual city? Yo, that's nice. Let me go restock a little. Right here. And see if I can buy some good items. This would be interesting. Not the best. Thank you, wife. This is really good. I know. I put it on so that doggo doesn't barge in. Let's be stronger, I guess. 389. I guess that's big. Okay, I guess that's big. That's a big upgrade, I guess. It will be helpful. And let me go buy some burthens. Oh god, it's so good. Have a morning. So good. Let's see, sir. What do you have? Buy. You know, I'll buy like, whatever, 25 of these. Because they're cheap, but I really need these. Let's get to like 3,000. And then one more thing that I really need. What do you say? Hazard something. Yeah, we have enough of life discs or whatever they're called. He said hazard something. Can I get that from the auction house right now? Let's go check, I guess. That will be something if I can. Explore the city a little. El Dorado. Level 9 V1. That's already 8 levels. So that's what, 40 points? Crazy. To train. Yeah, it is something. It has a shield. Gilmon exclusive again. Yo, I have two of those. I'll buy it. Why not? These Gilmon exclusives, maybe I need to get them. I don't know where I can level better than this, though. Like, the current leveling for Monmon is just crazy good. Let's go back. Buy it and and I left Renamon somewhere in the facilities as well. Ah, I forgot I could have healed in the inn. These guys should be pretty easy. Level 10, that easily. Each of these fights is a level for this guy. So far, the first one was 5 levels. For 4 levels again. Okay, War Greymon is pretty nice. Level 30 for Agumon. It's also nice. Metalborn. That's interesting. I do want to see that. I want to heal Agumon. Now, what else I want to do is sort. Put Beamon in front again. Okay. I do not want to have Beamon in front. Let's get both of them to level 14, then we'll see. Who has more XP and stuff at 14? Power charge, sure. I'm getting a level for each fight still, or close to that. I feel like it'll just be super efficient to get, let's say, both to 15 if I can do it. Then get a level. Okay. Okay. So I need two dudes already for a level, which is fine. Oh no. K700 almost and not 15. Kinda feels like it's a scam. Monmon will be a lot faster to level. I don't know, we'll check what. I use one on that guy. Even if he's faster to level, these levels don't mean as much. I can't get anything? Power charge. Thank you. Your tanks are nothing compared to me. Oh, general. So this guy will have three Digimon. Yeah, okay. So I guess this is the hard part. See, what's the last Digimon? Ah, another tank. That's fine. Not a big deal. Not a big deal. Did almost die though. Okay. Like these dudes, you have the same Digimon. Why do you think you're stronger than the last guy? No, never given one and never gave to anyone. I think that's more of an American thing. I didn't go to school in America. Our bullying was different. Our bullying was different. We used to fight mostly. And then, you know, word fight as well. Let's find this real quick. Zero bits given. What survey are you doing? Digimon players, how far they went and their life by being bullied or bullying. Yo, will I get this? I should, right? Yeah, nice. Didn't even sweat. By the way, this is no random encounters, so much better. Yeah, so this guy will get level 14 so quick compared to Vemon. I wonder who's leveling the fastest. I think it's Renamon. Oh, here, so he's level 14 already. 700 XP lower. Okay, let's go get monster. I know the keyword, I know everything. How's my let me heal up. Agumon's strong already. If I get Monmon to be strong. Get level 20, get at least as like mid. Okay, so nothing's here except for bam. M. Nice. Bam. Oh, nice. Is Esli here? Okay, Mons. T, nice. E. And R. Yo, I pressed all of them. Of course nothing happened. Yo, press this one. Finally. Sesame open. That's what I should have said here. The secret agent guy's here. There's three of you. Do you just have those tanks again? No, okay. What's this? Male Drummon. Oh, but only one dude? Wait, what? Three of you and I only have one Digimon? And you don't even deal damage with that Digimon. Yo. And you give less than those army dudes. XP. Pretty pathetic secret service here. Sigma. Should have minotaurs and stuff. I didn't know that BK Wargreymon will be this strong here. Okay. Let's use a supercharge. And then just destroy them again. Wait, what? What happened here? Well, let's digivolve. Digivolve. Digi, digi, digi. Didn't know that this guy is so strong. Yo. Oh no, wait, don't tag. No effect. Oh my goodness. Like, stop. Moving me back all the time. Wow, almost killed me. Interesting. 430 XP. That's a lot. Two levels above. Still XP lower than Vimon. Yo, Vimon is nonsense. The only dude that looks different, let's say, blue and stuff, that's available in the game, hard to get comparatively. Because others you can just pick up from the start if you like something. And then you need more XP for him for some reason as well. Yeah, Kurt will be changed back. Now it's time to go to the next server. 50 minutes. Where I get the game master. Okay, so okay, so wait, do I just go straight to Byaku City? So I'll have to go to Byaku City, I guess. Okay. Go to North Sector now. Thank you. Okay, Byakko City, yeah. Nice, nice. So I know how to get there now. Plug a keep, I guess. Easiest way. Fastest way. What do you want to do? Can't fight you, okay. Let's heal up. I don't think I want to buy anything additional. For now. Let's get to the next server.